These are new inmate photos of former HPD cop, now convicted murderer, Gerald Goines. The Texas Department of Criminal Justice says Goines is currently being housed at the Wallace Pack Unit. That is a prison in Grimes County. Last week, if you remember, Goines sentenced to 60 years in prison after being convicted of two counts of felony murder for the deaths of a couple gunned down during that botched raid. That raid was based on a search warrant Goines obtained with false information.